light. It can change any office environment in an instant with bright, colorful, and creative displays of artistry. Thanks to an acrylic material called Acrylite.
Lighting is very important to the workspace. It can control your behavior. It could control your motivation. A lot of the elements in an office space is used for art. And if you don't put a nice looking light fixture into your office environment, it could be the weak link in the system.
And that's where Acrylite plays a big role. We have scientists that are studying materials, additives, how to produce products that are going to provide the right lighting experience for the office environment.
We're always coming out with new products, and specifically to the lighting market, we're helping drive forward this market, which every day is changing.
Here at their house of Acrylite in Sanford, Maine, that's what acrylic is all about, shaping the future of today's office space.
Well, we invented acrylic, so we've had a big impact on the evolution of acrylic, not only in the office space, but in many numerous applications throughout the world. In the office environment, our vision is to create the best working experience for people.
At half the weight, yet over twice the impact strength of glass, the Acrylite sheets are constantly rolling off its on-site facility, where they're fabricated and finished to create a multitude of acrylic products.
In our plant here in Sanford, Maine, we make Acrylite acrylic sheet. The acrylic sheet begins in a pellet form, an acrylic pellet form. This acrylic pellet we take and we put into an extruder where it is extruded in the friction, melted into a liquid acrylic. At that point, we will add additives such as UV or colors to produce a color or specific sheets for diffusing. We're really excited here in the plant in Sanford to have the addition of some new equipment, some routers, some lasers, some edge finishes, all which will allow us to do different operations further down the value stream. So we can route sheet to different shapes for light manufacturers for their different fixtures. Same thing with a laser. We can cut to different shapes, but also give you a nice edge finish with a laser that you're not gonna get with a saw cut. And if you have a square piece or a rectangular piece that you're looking for a high polish finish on, we have an edge finisher in-house which will provide a high luster, highly polished edge for the lighting industry.
But it's the innovative use of these acrylic products with lighting that are changing our workplace, providing solutions for even the most demanding environment.
So this is how it looks when you edge light a light guide. This is basically the behavior that happens with the light inside of a light guide. So the way you get this light out of the light guide is by putting transparent particles in the formulation or by doing some sort of surface structuring.
So what I'm demonstrating is this Young Becker conical deglaring prism. What this is, it's an acrylic sheet that is hot embossed with precise microstructures. Those microstructures are going to control the light. So this is showing the light management of this product. As you can see, all the light from the laser is being thrown into a circle below the optic. It's cutting off the high angle glare below 65 degrees. So if I'm to look up into a light fixture, that light is not hitting me directly in the eyes.
This product's really cool. What you do is you put that LED on the end of the rod, and as you can see, the whole rod will glow nice and uniform. So this can be used in decorative lighting as like a pendant, for example. And just like all the other acrylic that we sell, it's thermoformable. So we exaggerated this concept by twisting it into a pretzel. And as you can see, it follows the contour really well when you light it up. Now that there's LED lighting, there are small point sources, and you have to even out that distribution much better, and you have to get every lumen out of that fixture that's possible. With Acrylite, you're able to do that because we focus on the science of our materials, and we're not looking back and making old technology products. We're really promoting the newer high technology products that get implemented into office spaces and create beautiful luminous surfaces, as well as materials that can direct the light accordingly.
And yes, daylighting can also become a huge part of the acrylic built environment, thanks to a free natural light source called the sun.
The sun is a beautiful light source, and most importantly, it's a free light source. In daylighting, we have some really wonderful materials to work with. Of course, you can use a clear acrylic, which we offer a 30-year warranty on, and you can basically see right through the acrylic and see the beautiful nature right through it. However, we have a much bigger portfolio of materials that can be used in skylights. For example, our satin ice products, which can also be used with LEDs, is a beautiful material to be used with skylights. It will diffuse the light very wide, and it could affect effectively bring a lot of light into your environment and spread the light very wide, where you could reduce the amount of skylights in your system, especially against the old prismatic technology. We offer our Resist 65 material, which has high impact strength. So one can demonstrate that it's hail resistant simply by banging on it with a hammer. And one can also demonstrate the 200-pound fall resistant test by jumping on it. When you combine our satin ice, our Resist 65, and our heat stop material, we call this Satin Sky. And this is the Cadillac of skylights. This offers a huge value proposition in the skylight market.
These new lighting products provide very high light transmission and very good diffusion. Once you get these into our manufacturing line, we can produce the exact product that our customers are looking for.
The Acrylite component, which is our lens, adds tremendous value to our product in a number of ways. One, the distribution of the light itself. It has a perfect even distribution. It's easy on the eyes, so it's much better for the work environment.
The possibilities are endless for transforming our workplace with acrylic innovation today. And Acrylite is transforming acrylics.
We see acrylic in the future continuing to evolve, continuing to be used by engineers and designers to bring the most technology-driven, science-driven lighting technology to the office.
To learn more about Acrylite and its acrylic products, go to their website, acrylite.net, or go to insidetheblueprint.com to see this portion of the show again.